All right, North Florida, we are in the midst of a very chilly weekend. I'm meteorologist Megan Borowski. A look at the map tells us why. High pressure over northeastern Texas driving in northwesterly winds. We've still got some cloud cover hanging around on the satellite picture. That should start to clear as we get into the evening. But overall, it is going to be a chilly afternoon with temperatures well below average. 53 only today in Gainesville and Stark, 51 in Lake City, 55 in Ocala. The Villages might get into the upper 50s, but I think that 58 as a high is a bit of a stretch. Now, cloud cover will start to break down as we get into the evening and overnight. Skies turning mostly clear overnight, and that is going to set the stage for temperatures dropping to or below freezing across North Florida. A freeze warning is in effect tonight across most of the area. Let's take a look at the alerts for most of interior Florida. Freeze warnings in effect through tomorrow morning. That's that purple color. Frost advisory in effect closer to the coast. Let's take a look at those forecast lows across North Florida for the morning. About 33 degrees in Gainesville, 32 in Ocala, 31 in Stark and Lake City, 30 toward High Springs and Bronson. Widespread frost and freeze will be likely. Tomorrow afternoon, plenty of sunshine, temperatures nearing the 60 degree mark. And if you're not liking these cooler temperatures, just wait until Monday. We'll get southerly winds bringing in a little more moisture, increasing cloud cover, temperatures near 70 degrees. And for the rest of the work week, things are looking pretty good. A mixture of clouds and sun each day. High temperatures in the mid 60s.